Hello and welcome from Albert Park, Australia for today's race. And I think it's shaping up to be a classic. It's a great position for Lewis Hamilton to start the season from, and one that he'll be hoping he can capitalise on and turn into a race win today.
Well, we all know that Lewis has raw speed, and if you give him a fast car, he'll win races. So if he can stay out front by the end of the first few corners, I'm sure he's going to be very difficult to beat.
How does Nico Rosberg go about finding the time he was lacking at the end of qualifying in today's race?
Well, he's got to stay within touching distance of the lead during the first stint and then look to capitalise as the car becomes lighter and the tyre degradation eases.
Chance of taking home the win today. Let's make this work for us. conditions to remain dry for a while. We will update you if the outlook changes. these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. it. Well done.
That's the end of the first race here in Melbourne, and it's Lewis Hamilton who's got the upper hand and 25 points to his name.
Well, Lewis is always someone the other drivers respect. He's one of the best drivers on the grid, and if he has a competitive car, he'll always be near the front, and he's proven that yet again today.
Well, what a weekend that has been. Please join us next time for another thrilling instalment of this Formula One season.